From Haven Far come we.
You have a problem. That over there is a full tavern, but everyone's drinking alone. They're all up their own asses about the Inquisition. I can't have fun with everybody whinging, and they'll fall on their swords before Coryphonus can push them. I'm thinking pranks. Set a few up, knock a few down. You in or not?
But I'm the Inquisitor. You know, the leader.
Right, they'll never suspect you. What, titles are only for getting away with bad stuff? Let's do something fun. Come on.
Just you and me. You know, I would like that.
Sure, that could work. Maybe. Let's go. General Uptight is gone. Have a search about. Find something to mess with and give your soldiers a laugh. What, the desk? Oh, yes. Center of the Empire and all that. What to do? What to do?
All right, Sarah. What do you want to do?
Thing looks heavy. Don't want to move or break it. I got it. Easy one. Just a slip of something under here. There. Won't notice much, but it's just that little bit wonky. He's so in control that'll piss him royally. I tell one of the soldiers and boom, the general seems like people. And since he works for you, you seem like people. Come on, next one. Right, little lady Prissy Pants. Have a look for something she likes too much. What, just the door? Where she greets every important idiot. Yes!
Sarah, I can't pull a prank on the chief representative of my Inquisition.
Oh, of course not. Can't risk appearances. That would be ever so common. Fine, be serious. Let's go. Right, something to get our shadow of birds loosened up. Gotta be something. Have a search. What's that? A locked... No, leave that. Not interested in her hidden things. Not for just a bit of fun. Maybe feed her messenger something gassy? And no, birds don't pop. But they flap and...
Who is up there?
Go! You're fun. Sometimes, anyway. Better than most. Makes you seem normal. If all they got was the Herald stuff, the serious bit, you'd start to sound pretty scary. That works, but not for long.
Whatever it takes. I'd start throwing pies if it kept people inspired.
Pies is so good! And Coryphonus would never do that. Good thing for you, innit? Because from the bottom, everyone up top sort of seems the same. It was fun chasing you, Inquisitor. Nice view. Cheers to living before you die, yeah?